Welcome back to Common Ground. I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick. For some high school students, the best lessons are learned outside the classroom. Common Ground's Mallory Hoff shows you how Kaiser Permanente is opening its doors to Cristo Rey students who are thinking about a career in medicine.
So we're going to meet Ryan and Katie.
While other high school seniors are looking forward to holiday balls and prom, Rosario Sanchez is making rounds with Kaiser pediatrician Dr. Sean Cook.
It's really cool. I never thought I would be doing that, like my senior year of high school.
Sanchez attends Cristo Rey High School in Sacramento. For the last 2 years, she's worked part-time at Kaiser through the school's work-study program.
They've actually made me feel part of the team.
For me, first of all, this is just really fun. I mean, we're working with high school students who are highly motivated, intelligent, professional. If we can inspire these young adults to take a career in the health sciences, they're going to come back out and they're going to serve this community and re-inspire us. So it's a win-win.
Kaiser Permanente is one of 80 companies that partner with Cristo Rey, a private college preparatory Catholic school.
They started doing entry-level clerical and determining on how long they're at the same company, they earn more responsibility and get to do a lot more things.
Each company typically sponsors one full-time paid internship. It's split between 5 students, each working on a different day of the week. The students don't get a paycheck. The money goes towards their school tuition. Right now, Rosario shares her job with 3 other students.
I do a lot of stuff. I fax, file, answer phones. I do projects for some clerks. Sometimes, like, I go on my grades and my supervisor, they give me advice so I can do better in school.
Right now I'm in the medical records office and I just type up the patient information.
It gives me insight to different like jobs, different careers, and it really helps me out.
For most students, the work-study requirement puts them in a professional working environment for the first time. It can be intimidating.
I was really scared, like my first day of work. I was shaking. I was so nervous.
While it took a little time to gain confidence, Sanchez says her mentors made it easy.
They all treat me really good. They're very nice to me, so they make me feel at home over there.
We'll get some liquid nitrogen.
Sanchez says she wants to be a pediatrician and maybe one day work for Kaiser.
So having mentors, having program sponsors like Kaiser, having a really great school as innovative like Cristo Rey, gives them a much better chance that they would not have had.
I'm Mallory Hoff for Common Ground. Okay.
To learn more about Cristo Rey Private School and how the work-study program helps pay for tuition, you can log on to the website at www.cristorey.sacramento.org.